I've often thought if there was one moment in U.S. history that I'd like to go back and witness, right, it would be that moment on March 4th of 1861. Okay, because Abraham Lincoln is, of course, going to be sworn in as President of the United States by whom? Chief Justice Roger B. Taney, right? So think of that moment. What they say is that they walked in arm, right? Now, understand this. This is kind of a changing of the guard. Taney is a very old man. Born in 1777, by 1861, he's 84 years old. Is that right? He's 84 years old. Abraham Lincoln is 51. He's our second youngest president at that time. Second only to James Polk, who was younger. So here we have these two men, and they walk arm in arm out onto the Capitol steps, this platform that has been built. This is the new Capitol. The Capitol dome hasn't been finished yet. So you get this image of the aging Chief Justice Roger B. Taney and this young Westerner, this uncouth, relatively uneducated, but brilliant Western lawyer, Abraham Lincoln, who suddenly is now, of course, going to be President of the United States. So Roger Taney holds open that Bible, and you know, Lincoln, you know, swears the oath. What must they have been thinking, right? What was Roger Taney thinking as he swears in this upstart Republican anti-slavery lawyer from the West, Abraham Lincoln?